That's why everybody was mad at you. You just do a bunch of things that I just think you shouldn't do. But you do what you want. I just think you shouldn't do those things. I see if you want to take a break, just take a break. Don't get people's emotions involved. And then when you feel like coming back, everybody's going to be mad because you're going to be growing. You're going to grow. You or a nigga like you going to always grow and be better and better. You're going to meet new people. And then the people that's that or that's a part of your tribe, you can't keep up with the tribe. You can't really keep up with all that, especially, you know what I mean? So you got to be careful, be mindful of what you're doing, man. So that nigga get mad. I went in your live and I saw that. I was like, I'm not saying you wasn't throwing up or sick. I'm not saying that. That's none of my business. But I'm just saying, like, come on, bro.